Tapos na ang aking chorizo. So, chorizo ko lagay sa yung sausage. Nagkamali ako. Ngayon, nabay ko naman yung chicken breast. Later, later.
Hi! So, hello!
Gumamit ako ng magic syrup.
All over the world.
So, I mix it with egg.
So, now I cook the fried rice with garlic sausage.
Para
chicken,
masarap,
celery with egg. So now I'm starting already preparing the
then I use egg. This for cooking organic extra olive oil.
I want to fry the egg now, so I already made the
so now I prepare first the egg. So I already cooked the rice, and then this chicken breast I already bought already made. So I just direct to fry this one. So
I think I only need 6 because
I don't need to spin time to cut. So it's easy. And then. Later, I show you the garlic sausage. The garlic sausage is still here. So now this is already soft. Now then I put the
sausage.
So I need to cut this one small, and then I need to fry first before I mix together
Himalayan salt.
All the moms are in the house. So
also enjoy for cooking to find our way.
So now,
well, boring.
Para
maaliw tayo. Doon tayo ng paraan kung paano tayo malibang ng magandang bagay. So now, I mix it. Ito yung onion leaves namin na na-harvest namin sa garden namin. So,
so cover for that, so I whip until that.
So, cover it for mixing later. So now I starting to cut the garlic. The garlic seasoning. This is the spicy garlic. This is already for to mix the rice. So now I prepare the white onion. So I mix it together, the white onion and the celery. Tapos na ang aking chorizo. So, chorizo pala guys, hindi yung sausage. Nagkamali ako. Ngayon, ipapry ko naman yung chicken breast. Mas masarap kasi i-fry muna yung chicken breast para ma-absorb yung taste niya. Bakit gumamit ako ng isang kaldero o isang lutuan lang? Kasi para wala na akong daming hugasan. So, dyan na lang ako nag-fry. At pagkatapos yung nag-fry, dyan ko na lang lulutuin yung rice, fried rice. So, dyan na lang lahat kasi malaki yan eh. Yun ang pinakamalaki namin na ano, kasi konti lang naman tao dito. So, yun. So, tapos na akong nagluto ng rice. Ito. Sa rice cooker. This is a brown rice. So, this is ready to cook. Now, I cut the onion and celery. So, see you guys later. Ito na. Kasi na ganyan. At ngayon, nalo ko na ulit yung chorizo. So, ngayon, ilagyan ko na ng rice. Ilagyan ko ng konting salt. At ilagyan ko ng konting seasoning magic. Maggi seasoning. So ngayon tapos ko na mix yung rice at nilagay ko na yung egg. So now I make this slowly the fire, then I wait until to become okay. So thank you so much. Thanks for watching.
A few moments later.
Hi, I'm done my cooking fried rice. So, wait, iced tea? I always have a Maggi seasoning. So, enjoy. Thank you. Kain tayo. Nagutom na ako. Late na talaga. Hindi na kami nag-lunch direct for supper. Dinner. Thank you for watching. God bless. Keep safe to everyone. Hopefully everything will be fine. So take care always. Love you all.